Well, this is ststv introducing the infamous Adrian Anthony, singer slash actor from back in the days. If you don't know, get to know. This is one of the UK London's greatest singers, trust me. If you don't know, check out a movie by the name of We Are the Ragamuffins, and you'll see him in there. Trust me, I tear up some dancehall. Well, I'll get straight to it. Adrian Anthony, when did you get into the line of music?
No, from young, you know, and it's around the youth centre and them thing there, you know, and I used to be in the music room all the while, you know, and from then, you know.
Yeah. So
drums and keyboard and vocal out a bit, you know.
Alright, sir. So, who have you worked with in the industry?
Well, after we got Napoleon, Vincent Roswell, certain artists. I've done work with Pinchers, Admiral Tibbet, Arisandi, Johnny Clark, you know, and that's mentioning a few. What's his name? Gibbons, Leroy Gibbons, you know, so I've done some backing up shows for them and there, and it's been an experience, it's been good, you know, and I just haven't had the break that I want yet, but I have the storage. Don't worry about it.
It sounds like you have enough arsenal under your belt with the line of artists where you work with, you see me?
Yes, you know, just have to persevere, you know.
So, who would you like to work with in the industry?
Well, Tanda, you know, so I always work with you, so. About,
more lava.
Yeah, understand? But, yeah, other people, I'd say. I forget C2 still, I gave him a mention.
Mm.
And I'd say, I don't know.
Anybody from Jamaica, America?
Yeah, man, Lukey D, give me, there's a new artist, Jahi.
Yeah, man, I hear about him, yeah.
But I like his style still, so, you know, them artists there, but experience-wise, you know, I'd say, yeah, Lukey D. You know, it's one of my favourite artists. Yeah, the man they're singing right now, Christopher Martin, you know, Remain Virgo.
Big artist.
Siobhan, the man there, Aguan, you know.
Mm.
Heritage as well, I can't forget the heritage, them, you know, vocally, you know.
Yeah.
You know, Damian Marley, I wouldn't mind doing a couple of issues with college subjects and political views, you know, I can add to that.
That is one of the Marley son them where have a unique style and a principle about him.
Yeah, definitely. And I know I got subject for him as well, you know.
Mm. So, where do you see yourself in 5 years, or where would you like to see yourself in the next 5 years?
5 years, but you know, I can't linger no more, you know, because I still have it, man, I lose it. So, I want to get some tunes rolling, you know. You know, obviously we've got siblings, so I'm going to encourage them as well. So if I don't do it, they have to do it. Someone has to do it.
All right, sir. So as we come to a closure, I just want to ask you a few more questions. For the general public who don't know Adrian Anthony and know your whereabouts, where was you born and raised?
Brixton still, huh?
Original. Poop, poop, poop. We got the Brixton massive.
Brixton. Sometimes if a branch out because the system, you know, but the original roots, yes, sir. You know?
Mm-hmm.
STV, STSTV, watch out for we, yeah. Watch out for we, yeah. That's a sample, huh?
You mean, big it up every time. Yeah. So, what are your political views, if any?
Damn, if any, we're going forever if I start, you know.
Mm-hmm.
One thing I'll say, you know, they're not look out for the youth, they're not building the future. As soon as the new government come in, riots. Please now keep quiet. You understand?
Mm.
And that's my daughter phone.
Take the call, man. Take the call, man. I'm not alive by here now.
Yes, Naya. Yeah, you want to come for you? Yeah? What number? Yeah, but I'm still in Brixton, innit? Nine, yeah. Alright, cool. Alright. Yeah, come when you're ready. Yeah, come when you're ready then. Come when you're ready. No problem. Alright, cool. What number is it, just in case? Alright, cool. Alright, cool.
Yeah, man, we have to keep it real. Like, I mean, daddy love is one of the greatest stuff in the bar, and mommy love, you see me?
Yeah, real talk.
So that's where I say your political views still.
Yeah, I feel good. I don't know, man. They're looking out for the people there, man. You know? They introduce all these unfair things like bedroom tax. Them. It's just cleansing them. You know? Just clearing out the area of people that don't want in there. You know? Go on to from the right come, you got decent youths that used to go to college, throwing down an extinguisher because they're mad at the system.
Yeah.
And going to jail, you know. So I'm just saying, it can make good minds turn bad.
Why? You know what I'm saying? I'm not a cut, you know, but remember I say I have a tune, you know, a big tune. And like how this is many years when I have it on camera. Because you have a political tune, you know. True, what I go on?
We have a next one for the minute.
But I want to drop that one there. True, what I go on? A million go pay for them, man.
Boy, that's the next subject, man. True, you're the part of government thing now. We tell us about the government. Yo, this is about the government, nothing but the government. The government no good. But Mr. Lips, they think they're unstoppable. Why they greedy so visible, despicable. How them turn the world so miserable. Lie. When me them a go on so terrible and a rebel. Yo, in this world that we're living in. See corruption in high and low places in the world that we're living in. There's such discretion should be shown to show their faces. Why? Anyway, there's a sample or something for coming, huh?
Yeah, man, trust me. So we know your political view from that. You know, like the government, straight up, lava for them.
Unstoppable, you know?
Trust me.
While the greed is so despicable, not invisible, yo, then tell the world so miserable.
So what you think about, of reggae and artists like Cartel and Tommy Lee and all reggaeton?
You know what? I'm never going to diss reggae, because you know what? I love reggae, even though it might have a dark side to it sometime, but reggae... You know, that's at the roots to the car. You know, out of all music that's going on with true and rights and reality right now, reggae, you know. Nothing of them lost their way, they're going into some different thing, you know.
So what do you think about the thing with Cartel?
Cartel, why?
35 years.
35 years, you know. If you're not
there, body where them not fine.
You don't know. If you're not there, you don't know. I don't know if it's a conspiracy. And you know, he's a good artist. So I hope it same way you lock up and he's still recording. I hope so, he's still Guan car. People love him. He's nice up some tune, you know? Nice up some place. Can't wrong him. You know, he's one artist I never used to like at one time, because he used to chat off key and everything, and get it right.
All right.
Yeah.
So which studios has Adrian Anthony used within the past years of recording and, like, engineers you work with?
Yeah, Bertie. A man like Derek Henley. Working at BBC studio before with Aswad, did a little one thing. And
a little one thing is a big thing, that one.
Yeah, still, yeah. I worked with that one day with Janet Kia, Trevor Walters, Aswad, the whole of the Aswad crew then.
Yeah.
And just record a special for them. And it was on the ranking Miss P show, BBC radio.
Yeah.
So, yeah, man, but, you know, the history of the past, they're not here about the future yet, so hopefully look out for this space, because we still have things to go on.
And earlier on, I said something about a movie you was in, We Are the Ragamuffins. Yeah, give them a little bit about it, no?
Yeah, it's like about some dance with the keeper and some people coming out of the place, look for someone, and I accidentally get a ricochet from a bullet. But it have a positive side still, you know?
You see me? So, that was filming Peckham, though.
Yeah, Peckham. Yeah, man.
You see me? That so
Bucky Ruggs and Daddy Shark in it, which is Josie Wells' brother.
Yeah.
You know, so, yeah, man.
The links them did a big, my lad. I just feel link them back up, you know?
Yeah, Dan, just have forgot you, you know?
Definitely. You see me?
Not just me, you know? You, you know, Thunder.
Yeah, man.
Yeah,
you know, but we're there to build a better world and a better industry, you see me?
Dan, no.
So yeah, well, as we are signing out, we want to touch a little piece for the fans them and make them know, say, yo, I got the singing voice, you know. And then we want to shout out STSTV to the world.
Yeah, what will tell them, sir. Can I say?
STSTV, watch out for Thunder and me, watch out for we, yeah.
We'll tell them, sir. Anyway, the sun is coming. We're warm up, but, you know, watch out. We have it. STSTV, turn the big off every time. Enlarge, you know. Sure.
I don't know. Fire. Give thanks, greetings, and love for you, done, no.
Bless up every time.
Oneness.
Yes, sir.